those guards treating us like dirt. Who do they think we are?
I know exactly how you feel. Still, for the good of the plan, let's hold our peace for now, eh?
Today's job is way better than yesterday's. I still can't seem to work up the energy.
If we do this, we're exempt from the other jobs. I think this is our best bet.
We have to make sure we don't blow our cover while in combat.
Yeah, yeah. No interlinking. Got it.
Follow these. Our irises should be able to track the prints.
The paw prints lead deeper into the woodland.
Come on, let's chase this thing down. Don't want it getting away.
Brutal than I thought.
How could they let this thing loose? Whose sick idea was this?
wraps up today's work. Let's go report back. We've really walked a bit, huh?
Even allowed? The lost numbers lot must have the patience of a sage.
Okay, cool it. Just bear with it for now.
We make our move at 0800, right after outdoor duties start. My men will cause a commotion outside, draw out the guards and jailers. The guards will be armed, so you dags will need to deal with them. Use the element of surprise.
And the jailers?
They're small fry. I'll take care of them.
All right.
How many guards?
About 30. Take out 20 or so and we'll be sitting pretty.
Then we break straight through the West Gate. We'll have you lot covered, so just run for it.
And how do we break through it? It's not like it's made of tissue.
Surely you lot can handle a gate. Why else would the Bitch Queen even send you?
Why do you keep calling Monica that? She's your mother.
I'll call her whatever the hell I like. Anyways, you all got the gist of the plan now.
You call that a plan? There's nothing to get. We don't even have any contingency measures, do we?
I bet you're fun at parties, arsehat.
I'd prefer level-headed, thank you.
Anyhow, we'll gather in front of Watchtower 1. After breaching the gate, thin out. You run and you don't look back. Clear?
Okay, we'll do that.
Good. You're dismissed.
Gondor?
Hmm?
Please, just be careful.
Who do you think you're talking to? You look like you'd make short work of that gate.
Huh? Me?
That wallop of yours on the first day. One hell of a hit. You sure give them a run for their money. Ha ha.
Oh, thanks a lot.
Looks like someone's ready to go.
Shania!
Well, look what the Hawks dragged in.
Nice to see you too, Gondor. I've been here the whole time. You didn't notice?
Oh, I'm sorry. Want a medal?
Arrogant as ever.
Anyway, think you're ready for this?
Who do you think you're talking to?
Oh, touchy. Just don't screw this up.
You and Shania were friends from the crib. Was that it?
Yeah, since we were kids.
I didn't realize.
Chick didn't know when to stop following me around. Had it up to my ears with her. Heard you bombed the selection test. And not for the first time.
Yeah. I couldn't win. In the last round.
Why'd you use the cestus? You can barely throw a punch, makes no sense.
Because I thought if I used your weapon, I could capture a bit of the Gondor spirit.
You know that name pisses me off. And more excuses, eh? Stop copying me. You're even wearing my gloves now. Right, enough is enough. Nothing to say for yourself. Ugh! Hang on, Alevnis! Don't you have any originality? It's no wonder you lost. No wonder you never get picked. I have my style. She has hers. Why doesn't she get the message? I'm so sick of it.
Hey, now.
They seem confident. Are we okay?
Everything's going to plan. Everything's fine. Everything.
We can't afford to flub tomorrow's mission, huh? I really hope it'll all go to plan.
It has to. We'll do everything we can to make it work.
Yeah, you can't always give 100%.
Thank you.
beds here are awful. I barely slept a wink.
Your snoring could have fooled me.
We go out of here and then to the left. Move.
Check you out. Someone's eager.
Do we seriously have to keep doing this? We're just about ready to blow this joint.
I'm not exactly fond of it either, but we can't afford to make the guards suspicious.
It's Garaffas that we're supposed to be thinning out, right?
Yes, Mom. Taking care of dumb jobs is what us model prisoners do.
Sorry, I don't do restraint.
That's us. Okay, guys, take out the guards.
Ah, yes, the illustrious plan.
You're still whinging about that?
Yes, I am. It's all so messy.
You would say that. Hey, if it gets the job done, what's the problem?
Assuming it works.
It will. We're gonna make it work. Come on.
Whatever you say.
All right. So now we deal with the sentries as planned.
Gondor outside Watchtower number 1.
Right. It should be back along the route we took yesterday. I wonder what's around here.
keep us safe from harm.
Support you. Got it.
Yeah.
That's the West Gate, right?
Senna, you're up. I'm on it. Lands?
Right here.
Doing their bloody training.
An ambush! Gondor!
This ain't an accident. Means one of you bastards snitched.
On the day you chose to stand against M and N.
Noah and Mio? But how?
Those Mobius were Noah and Mio. What's going on?
How is this?
Who is this guy? It's not just that he looks like me, but... He's Mobius. And then there's...
We have... the same face.
Shania.
Now there's the look I wanted to see. The look of a woman buried under the weight of her misguided expectations.
How could you, Shania? Why are you siding with them? You're with the city. The people here, they're your people.
My people? These pawns? People that rush towards an early grave without any consideration for the lives of others are no bloody kin of mine.
Pace of... this what you want?
Oh, you've had it easy, my friend. The great Guernica was your granddad. and your mediocre mother, the City Elder. Oh, and let's not forget your Stella Ouroboros results. Of course you would have to ask that. You never did care about what I wanted.
We're not the same at all.
Sorry?
You said that we were the same. But we're nothing like each other.
You sure changed your tune. I'm seeing some newfound determination. You get a little pep talk from your friends, huh?
Nobody gave me anything. It's because I'm part of the team. I'm only just starting to figure it out now. But I'm gonna change. Both me and this world.
I won't let you. I'll never let that happen.
If you stop us, everything's just going to stay the same.
It won't stay the same!
Shania!
What's so natural about the life you want? A life you only get one shot at. At any point, someone could come along and tell you, okay, that's it, time to go.
And who are you to say that life's worse?
I know more than you. It's madness wanting a world like that. The best world for us is a world that at least gives us another go. We fail, we try again. We might even do better next time round.
Shania, enough now.
We're made to fight, to kill each other. Every single day, just hoping to see another dawn.
Either way, we're still fighting for survival, aren't we? Am I crazy? Am I saying something strange? Because I don't think so. I genuinely don't.
Twenty on the right. 20 on the left. 10 in the middle. The Mobius, too. Petulia Bay? It's that way. Gondor.
What? What are you...
Head for the exfiltration point.
Noah, wait.
It's us they want to capture. I'm going to engage the Levnesses on the left-hand side. You can use that as a diversion.
Shut the hell up! We'll make the diversion!
You're too slow. We can't all make it out. However, a single unit should stand a chance.
What are you guys going to do?
We fight, and worst case, we surrender. Let them hear us roar. Remember?
Now, hold on!
Now's the time. Ouroboros doesn't end with us. Right, candidate?
Noah. Damn you!
You'll do great. I know it. All right. We're breaking through. Distract them however you can.
Gotcha!
Oh, can't forget the iPad.
You won't get away!
Here.
How about this?
Now's your chance! Move it! Gondor!
Mom, we'll handle this.
Get through here and you're free. Quick!
What? Yeah, screw that! Now I'm supposed to leave you behind as well?
The Ouroboros candidates are our future.
Come now. You must move.
But why?
It's the prison food. Gone and developed a taste for it.
And the beds are actually halfway decent. It's fine. Don't you worry about us.
Oggy. Move it! Don't look back!
Gondor!
Shania.
Isn't over. You'll see soon enough.
Thought we'd never make it, but this looks hopeful.
I wonder.
Still a few left.
Oh, yeah. And two Mobius.
And all this without killing. Doubt we'll have such an easy time with these.
Yeah, but we helped Gondor escape.
Right. And that was priority number one.
But other people all got left behind. This not huge mess.
They'll be fine. Unlike us fugitives, they're useful assets. They can still surrender and be put to work again.
Still, the more that can escape, the better.
So, one last stand?
Oh, yeah!
Bring it!
Such nonsense. Your idiocy knows no bounds. What's so funny? This suits me just fine. You will make an adequate feast. Mobius will savor every one of you. Rest assured.
Talking about us like we're food?
Well,
sorry, mate, but we bite back!
Right. You'll be going hungry today. We fought so hard for this. We're not giving it up. Not ever!
Oh, you still intend to resist? Against these odds?
Yeah.
You think you can defeat me?
We will. For us to move forward, we must.
Very well. I will demonstrate beyond all doubt. There is no possible future for you in this world.
Let me handle this.
You want to? That's a surprise.
I need to show them. Make them realize just how powerless they truly are. Just as we were once persuaded.
Who are they? All right. Do as you will.
Thank you, N.
Yeah.
I need to know.
Go on.
Why? Why do you look exactly like we do? Who are you people?
Well now, if you can defeat us in combat, you'll see for yourselves the truth, why it is we stoke the flames of war.
I don't know that I can bear to hurt her.
I can. She's Mobius.
We have to win. Even if she does look like Mio.
So then.
Gloves off.
Let's go! What are you attacking me for? Why would you...
Noah! What are you doing?
What do you... Huh?
You just took a swipe at Tyon! What the snuff were you thinking?
I went for Tyon.
Mio! Stop this! Mio!
Just... What? I don't understand.
Oh, no. So this is her power.
Congratulations. You figured it out quickly.
Of course. In every fight we've had, you've always used some special power against us.
Exactly. I have the power to override your pitiful consciousness.
She's using us like bloody puppets! So that's her game.
Once I've taken over your mind, you are absolutely helpless. A blind passenger. You putting up a strong front. What are you doing? It's futile.
Stop it, Senna! Did I?
I was hoping you would have figured it out by now. But I'm afraid simply closing your eyes is not enough to escape my power.
Just had another brilliant idea.
Oh?
The whole time you're hijacking our bodies, you ain't moving. Which means we've just got to go after you instead! Yuli! What the...
Huh? No! It wasn't me!
Too bad. I was over here.
What?
Sorry, Tyon. I need you to stop now.
No, no, it's me.
Tyon!
I lied.
Well, Spock, this isn't going very bloody well, is it?
Bobby. She's got Mimi!
Come.
Cut her down.
What?
It's an easy win. You need only take her life. You see the irony? Funny how you've slain so many to extend your own short lifespans, yet your friends' lives now chain you down. Dulling your blade's edges. You can't do it, can you? Pathetic. Then your death will be slow and painful. Your dear friend here shall slice you to pieces until you perish.
Ha!
We don't know when she'll take over or whose body she'll hijack. Despite that, by the time we detect her attack, it's already... Detect? That's it! Detection!
Tyon, what are you...
The Mobius. Is you!
What?
Sorry, Noah.
Tyon, what?
Our attacks. They seem to affect her real body as well.
Was she controlling me?
Indeed, but now I know her secret. Listen up. My Mondo will mark the target for you.
Oh, yeah?
Yes. The only option right now is for us to attack. Trust me, I can guarantee that it will deal damage to her.
I hear you. Uni!
Yeah?
You're Uni, right?
Better believe it. Can't you tell by my smile?
Good then. We'll need you to heal us up after we take damage. Stay strong.
Yeah, I got ya. Healing's on me.
Let's go!
The Mondo will mark the enemy for us.
That's enough. Get back.
As you say.
Now it's Noah we're dealing with.
That's not me.
I know that. Just saying.
You know, this is getting ridiculous. I don't get any of this nonsense.
Em's only stepping back. She could still use her powers. Just keep an eye on how the Mondo act.
Yeah, will do.
A Mobius with my face. Is it something to do with how Mobius and Ouroboros have fought over the ages? Need to stay focused. One little mistake, and it's over.
You don't even know how powerless you are. But I will show you. It feels so overwhelming. Chimera! Ha! How about this? After all that, he hasn't even had to transform. That's insane!
Ouroboros and Mobius both manifest outwards from their core. So long as the core is intact, you can slice off as many limbs as you like. They will keep growing back. Yet, at the cost of vast energy consumption. Of course, this cuts down the time you can stay in that form. You're at your limit.
Reality, you say?
Mio! Mio! You okay? Mio!
I'll live. Mimi. Lance. Sorry. Could I ask for some help here?
Yeah. No problem. This is the time, huh? For us to really shine.
Yeah. Right.
Let's go. Fire spot! Quit it with the bleeping!
Lance! Senna! Cancel the interlink! You're at your limit!
Oh, believe us!
We knew that from the start!
You now, scum!
Lance!
Sorry. This sort of stuff. It's about all I'm good for, really.
What are you talking about? What are you going to...
Senna! Mimi, remember what you said? You always told me to never stop being myself. I finally get it. What you meant by that. This is me. So don't give up yet. This'll buy you some extra time. Use it.
Stop this! I don't want any of your time! Just come back, Senna!
We're too close. Take us out of here!
Okay!
What are they?
Thank you, Mimi.
Oh, too bad. You were so close.
What are you doing?
Hey, I just saved your life. Could I get just a little gratitude here?
Zed's orders.
Pretty much.
That Mobius!
X! The Interlink. So this is her doing.
Lance!
Senna!
Are you okay?
Spock's sake!
Senna. Sorry, Mimi. I couldn't pull it off. It's okay. Forget about that.
Well now, I apologize for that little disturbance. It won't happen again. You'll notice your powers have now been fully sealed. Give it up. Your chances of victory are nil.
What? My blade! It's gone!
What? How? Impossible! Never heard of a blade failing!
Anton!
Piece of shit!
it seems you were hoping they would escape. Sadly, things didn't quite pan out your way, did they?
Because you cut him down! Sorry, Noah. Guess we were dead weight after all.
Did I not tell you? There's no hope. Now witness the result. A sideshow.
What?
I've just thought of the most wonderful little amusement.
I see some relations have changed.